something better.
Yeah, seems like it worked.
Bad news? All we've done is buy you some time. The suppressant's effects will wear off all too soon. You ready to go?
Don't worry about me. Ashley is the priority.
In that case, we know what we have to do. Then come, Sancho Panza! Let us rescue the Princess Dulcinea!
You're gonna hurt yourself.
Hey, that was my lance. Okay, we hurry, I get it.
Why help me, though? What's in it for you?
No need to be suspicious. I said I'd help you, didn't I?
A little hard for me to put my faith in someone who used to work for Umbrella.
So you heard, huh? Umbrella's done for. You don't need to worry about them anymore.
You didn't answer my question. What are you after?
I just want to feel good about myself. Make amends. Or something like that. When was this a dead end? This used to lead to the exit. Company. What do you want to do?
Not easy.
Yeah, should make quick work of that dead end. Yourself pretty well. You sure you're just a researcher?
I'm just an average guy who happens to be quite the ladies' man. Insist.
Such a gentleman.
Now you owe me.
Luis, heads up!
Now we're even.
Is it always like this with you?
Shit. is not going to be easy.
Get through here.
How's it look?
There. It's open. Well, that was a pain.
We're keeping those things cooped up down here, too?
Underground here is sacred to them. See, this is where they discovered Las Plagas, preserved inside ancient deposits of ember.
Of course they did. You're not suggesting we ride this thing.
Do you? See any other way? Give us a push, Sancho!
Who are you calling Sancho?
There! It's moving! This should speed things up a bit.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
Hey, we're in a hurry, right? Oh, by the way.
What now?
Hope you like thrill rides.
Switch tracks!
Don't, we're gonna crash!
cart's tipping over! Shit! This thing's gonna flip!
Right? Let's go. Not this again.
Thank you.
Give us a 3-2-1 next time, eh, Sancho?
Whatever.
Oh, man. But actually, this works. Oye, let's get on that lift. No way! Give me a break.
We can make it if we circle around. Come on.
Pain in my ass.
Instead of your mouth.
Hey, I'm the brains. You're the brawn.
They keep coming.
beat. Makes you appreciate tech like this.
I don't get you. Why risk your life like this? You don't know us.
I told you. It makes me feel better.
Be straight with me for once.
Los Iluminados. I was working for them.
See? There you go.
Helping the two of you doesn't make up for it. I know that. But still, I don't want anyone else to get hurt.
In that case, you better get serious.
Harsh words for a squire. We're out of that hellhole. The fresh air is sculling our names. Por fin! Gus, if we made it all this way, you know it means we're almost...
Almost what?
Luis!
Long time no see, rookie.
Major Krauser? What the hell? Why?
Recovering stolen goods. And killing a few rats along the way. Easy work.
Ashley, it was you.
Catch on quick! Didn't I teach you? Knives are faster.
Like you. Why would you work for these freaks?
Why? Have you forgotten what happened 2 years ago?
Operation Javier?
Operation Javier. My entire unit wiped out. And our own government let it happen. Killed us all without pity, without mercy. Devastating power! The same for my son.
Krauser!
Too slow!
I can understand. What happened was unforgivable. But that doesn't give you the right to hurt innocent people.
You're still a kid, holding on to fantasies of what's right and wrong. Shit.
You don't leave me with much choice.
Enough chit-chat, rookie. Time. Enough play, rookie. You haven't changed a damn bit. What a disappointment.
Friend, and such a loss to the ladies of the world.
Don't talk.
Take this, the key to to my laboratory. Go there and remove those damn parasites. Help Ashley. Change, right?